Hello everyone, welcome back. This time, hopefully, we're going to be making our way home, if we find whichever the hell way it is. Okay, where did that come from?
It was attacking a little monkey.
I'll keep an eye out for any others that decide to spring on us. Don't see anything right now, jumping up and down.
There we go. Get knocked the fuck out.
I'm on a little perch over here. Are you getting any wood, by the way? Because I would need a torch soon.
No, but I can get you some.
I need wood and flint. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah, because the metal pickaxe I had will now be gone.
Yep. Oh, shit, I'm starving again. Oh, I have nothing else to eat but narco berries. That's not good. Did you say there was water nearby?
Yeah, there's a big river right over there.
Okay, right. Skinberries. Eating all the stim berries, I'm about to watch my water go right down.
I'm making a stone pickaxe so I can get some wood and flint. Feels weird, I feel very, very primitive all of a sudden. Feel extremely primitive right now.
Okay, now I'm dehydrated. Shit.
Hello.
Right, running to the water.
Where's that raptor? Did you kill the raptor?
No, it's nearby.
Oh, it's just very bloody.
Yeah. I'm just quickly running towards the water. I'm about to die of dehydration.
It still has 5 meat in it.
Yeah, I know, it's because it's eating them. I didn't have much left.
I want to get more meat then.
Yep, working on it. Where is my little water pouch? Okay, running back. Have you got a torch yet?
Yeah, I've got a torch.
Can you bring it out?
Woohoo! Hello?
Ah, yes, yeah, here. Gotcha.
Hello? Cool. Over here.
Got it.
You know, Ark is terrifying in there because you just can't see anything. What isn't? Alright guys, sorry for the little bit of a detour in the recording. The game decided to crash on us. It happens.
Crash for me, unfortunately.
We were about, I think, 2 minutes back in the video, maybe that. We were just running up to the ridge. What way is it to home?
I believe it is the way that we were going.
Yeah. Raptor killed Parasaur?
Yeah, I'm getting it to kill stuff. Do we need some more hide?
Why?
Well, actually, should we stop off and cook some meat? Which we didn't do last time. Because we're not going to get very far if we starve.
I've got lots of berries. I just don't really... I don't have any meat, though.
I do have some meat to cook. So we both need food. So maybe we'll cook some food before we go anyway.
You know what I don't have on my screen?
What?
You know how your quick items...
Yeah.
They're not on the bottom of my screen.
Ew. Is that because you have nothing assigned to them?
Yeah, because I have nothing. You need to get me a bow.
I do need to give you a buggy, right. I'm just getting some more stuff first. There we go.
I wonder what that was. I was like, what the hell is all the shadows flying about all of a sudden? Ow.
Right, so...
Oh, please.
Yeah, I'm just gonna set up a little base camp. Campfire.
In the middle?
Yep.
Oh god, this is going...
There's your bow. There's your arrows. I have some hide stuff now, so I can repair stuff. Do you need an axe? Pickaxe or anything like that?
I'm going to need to make one.
Wood. All right, tell you what. I'll give you a present. Have a present.
What'd you give me? Yay.
Ooh. My metal pickaxe.
Why do you not? Well, you need it.
Because I feel bad that you died and couldn't get your stuff back.
You mean die multiple times?
Yes.
Also, your base camp is next to a scorpion walking over this way.
Where's the... Can I not put the campfire down? I'm being stupid. Where's the scorpion? I don't see a scorpion.
A scorpion right there. Okay. Coming towards us.
Is it? Oh, yeah. Should probably take care of that.
Level 32. Can you bowl it?
Yes, I can.
Okay. Some point today. That'd be really, really nice.
I missed.
Seriously?
Yeah.
That will kill that.
I think it will. That will kill that. Inventory, nothing. See, you worry too much.
Got a bit of meat. I will put the meat on the fire.
On the fire!
Although we will need some raw meat to actually...
Yeah, well, Vilke's got... check Vilke's inventory.
Oh.
Look. Look.
Do you want your pickaxe back?
No, no, you keep it.
You want the stone one at least?
I've got one already.
Oh.
Got two, in fact.
There's a bow in this.
Yeah, take it.
I've already got a bolo.
A bolo?
Hmm?
You said you have a bolo.
No, it said it has a bow.
Oh.
It had a bow, it has a bow. Right, we need to seriously work our way home.
Yes, but we also need to have some food first. Wait for some food to cook. I'm just gathering some hide and stuff to make some more bolas, because I have some hide now. So you get some fiber and some thatch.
You want some fiber?
Fiber and thatch.
I've got 93.
Yeah, you got some more damn fiber.
Because I've been getting berries so much, so I've been picking up fiber.
I'll grab some thatch then. Hello, Vilke.
All the fiber. Killed a dodo?
Yep.
What did dodo ever do to you? I love how it's like we have this army of dinosaurs that are just at our base right now.
And they're doing fuck all.
We get tracks and everything, and we went gallivanting and ended up lost thanks to someone and their bright spark ideas.
Hang on a minute.
Do you want fiber?
I'll see what else I need first. I've been crafting three of them now. What am I lacking? I will be lacking thatch.
Could you give me one of the bowls just so I make sure that
I'll give you a couple. I'm going to make a few.
There's something.
Ah! What? I have been blinded. I can see nothing.
Raptor's beaten up enemy.
I can't see anything. Thank you, Vilke. Muchas gracias. How much health have you got left? Are you good?
It means you can now get that body and make a wee bit more hide out of it. What the hell are you fighting this time?
He's attacking a bug. Well, the bug is attacking me and he's taking vengeance. Thank you, Vilke. More thatch. I'm blind again. God damn it. Vilke, resist, please. I can't see anything. Vilke, please don't die. Yeah, you got it. More hide. Right, let's head back to our little fire. Make some more bolas.
What the hell poisoned me? Oh, you. Go away.
Right, make some more bolas.
I went to level up.
I'm lacking stone now. You got any stone?
No, but I don't have too much stone. Just hundreds of it. Ow, what the hell? What the hell?
Vilke's got you covered.
I went to level
stone
up.
Stone, please. Stone flicks.
It's fortitude stops your torpor, doesn't it?
Yes, fortitude increases resistance to the elements and other factors like that.
Right, do you want 25 stone?
Yes, please.
There you go.
There you go.
I thatched now myself. There's a tree. Back in a bit.
20 fiber. Where you go?
I'm already in trees.
There we go. need fiber and thatch to make some more bolas. And we'll have plenty for the travels.
More fun out. I'm trying to get his arrows.
Oh yeah, sounds good. I think I could go make some arrows as well, so we can always get some. What do we need for that? We want flint. Oh, fuck, hello.
No, because I've got 29 arrows now.
Oh, okay.
More thatch again.
I think I've actually got a whole bunch of flint, so.
You needing some arrows?
I would like some.
Can give you like 15.
That'll do.
I don't want to drop them over here, game. I'll drop them next to the fire.
Okay.
Yes,
but you got any spare thatch as well?
No, I used up. I've got 11.
Okay, I'll grab some from another tree.
The stone arrows are next to the.
Cheers.
Fomia, leave her fire alone. We ran out of wood, okay.
I've got some more wood, I'll bring it back in a sec.
The next point of a call for actual unlocking a mantle a manta saddle?
A what?
A manta? Like a manta ray?
Manta ray?
I'm learning that. It's like down in the middle of nowhere. What the hell? Radio? Huh? What would you need a radio for?
I don't know. I guess if you didn't have Skype.
Stone hatch frame. Smoke grenades.
That sounds fun. Right. Bolas. Have 4 bolas.
Hmm? Yay. Right, metal pickaxe is almost broken, so I'm going to switch it to the stone pickaxe just now.
Okay.
I don't think I can repair it. No, I need an ingot. What? Oh, she wouldn't do that.
Well, we need some more meat as well, because I think Vilke might be running out.
I get 14 cooked meat, apparently.
Okay, you got freaking loads, and I've got 3. Come on, Vilke, you can do it. Take down that motherfucker.
We should get to traveling, though.
I apparently am traveling.
Yep. Funny. Funny. Funny.
Come on, Vilke, you can do it. Take down. There we go. Where the fuck did he go? How'd you ping the damn thing? You spent all this time chasing it and you catapulted it somewhere and now I can't see it. Seriously, dude? Seriously? Really? It was being up in the corner, it then flew away because arc physics, and now I don't know where it is. Is that it there by the tree?
I love how it rains and then your thrush goes away.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, I've gathered up like 32 knackle berries, so we should be able to get some knackle arrows, whatever the hell they're called.
Yeah, trank arrows. Those yeah, ones.
Shame could find my body that had like the 20 stacks of bloody
stuff
because it would be rotted now.
Yeah, never mind. Right, heading back to our little fire. How much cooked meat have you got?
I've got 12.
Okay, right, Vilke, you have 5 normal meats. I've got 20, I'll give you an extra 2.
Right, I am ready to rock and roll when you are.
Okay, let's go. Maybe just walk rather than run.
I don't actually have a torch, I just realised. I need 1 wood.
There's a raptor over here.
I can't see. I need 1 piece of wood. Follow the raptor.
Poor lad. Nope, Bilkit.
Please don't let him kill it.
No, Bilkit's good. He's good.
There we go, hello.
Right, do you want to punch the spitty bugger and I'll keep an eye on Vilk here?
Punch the spitty bugger?
You know what I mean.
Raptor's loose.
Get him!
Where'd it go?
On the tree.
Where the hell is it?
I'm chasing it. I'm in pursuit. This ain't gonna go well.
Did we kill the trike?
Did we attack the trike? It's level 17 trike.
Otherwise it's gonna come
for us.
Well,
regardless. Okay, trike's down. Raptor's coming. Oh no, it.
Where is it?
Don't.
The fuck? Dead.
They're dead?
Yep.
Oh, shit. Well.
Parasaur's running from something. Volmir's running from something. There's a scorpion over there.
Hmm.
Right, let's get back home.
Well, good thing we're near home.
Oh!
Do you recognize this?
Picked up a turtle egg. An aquaberry.
You've aggroed the turtles now.
Oh. Well, run.
Dude!
Hit.
What level's the turtle?
One.
Wait. Hey, it's a compi. Hey, compi. You aren't alone.
You know, the turtle's not dying. Level one lies.
Oh, fuck.
Hold the hide.
Thank you for attacking the compis.
There's a stego next to you.
What level do you know? You level up yet? Oh, no, yeah.
Let's not go that way.
Okay, right. So, if we run down to the water.
Yep.
You will, in fact, find that this is a somewhat familiar place, I think. Maybe.
Nope.
Shit.
Can we just say what we're doing really, 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 really quickly?
Huh. Yes, we can. Not that way. That's my decision. Run. Run very quickly now.
I would run as quickly as you can because it's fighting in the water right now. That's what aids distracted. Right. This doesn't really look familiar, so why is it...
It really doesn't.
Wait, is that a base straight down?
Maybe. Maybe. Maybe it is. See? Told you it's familiar.
Oh.
Mate, yeah. Well, no, that's good. That's good. No, what? That is good. Fraz, look.
What?
Is that the angry Diplo? Diplodocus? Yes, it is.
Have we finally found our way home? Maybe. Somewhat. It forks off, by the way.
Ah!
What?
Piranha.
Get out of the water, again.
No, get out of the water. Diplodocus. Where's the T-Rex, by the way?
Behind you.
How close?
I don't know, I ran away.
Oh, go on. Where'd you run to?
In front of you.
Okay, I can see the red Spino.
Yeah, I'm up in some rocks. It forks off up here, by the way.
Keep following the way we're going.
You sure?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
You really sure?
No.
You want me to go this way?
Yeah.
Alright, okay, we'll go this way then.
Why?
Ah, nothing. Just make sure your stamina's full.
It's not.
Well, make sure you get it full.
What? You sound so concerned, like everything's gonna go badly wrong again.
No, it's just a T-Rex up this way.
This way? Yeah. Why did you not mention that before we made the decision to go this way?
Well, it's either T-Rex, T-Rex, Spinosaur, or back the way we came.
Get him!
And if you run it to the right, you're fine.
Well, left and right depends very... Ah, fuck.
Well, see if you're running towards that opening. It's to the right.
Okay, well, I can't see anything at the moment. There we go. Right. Vilkas, you have taken way too much damage.
No, I get the feeling this... I don't know. Is it? It feels like it's the right way, but also doesn't. It looks like it might be the exact same as some other place, but... The way it's played is like left and right, and you go, there's a freaking raptor in front of me. I have bullets. Never mind. Come here, raptor. Mine. It's running towards me. Oh, it's Mr. Turtle. Yeah, this is like exactly like one of the places it would come down. Like, you've got the forest on the right. That is a raptor right there. Come here, Mr. Raptor.
Are flying turtles a thing that we are aware of?
No, that I know of.
Okay. Let's check it. Oh, ah, you're fighting. Okay, I see the raptor. I see the raptor you're fighting. Can you see the turtle that's in the air?
What even? What?
Oh, what? Shit! Raptor, fuck!
Take it by me!
Victus! Vilkas! Vilkas!
Oh.
You burned the wrong one!
I got it. Unbull the other one.
No, come here, come here. Oh, shit. Well done. Well, Vilkia nearly died. No! Don't do that again.
What am I getting hit by?
Oh, it's Pity Bugger.
Eyes.
No!
What?
Fucking bugs. Oh, piss off. Why does this always happen?
This one's not dying, so you know.
It's because you're shooting at it.
Yeah.
Use an axe. Pickaxe, but okay, it'll do.
Don't have any other. If he's killed us, it's about to kill me. Okay. I can't move now. Seriously, I'm gonna die.
There you go. Put it in the end. Did you give this guy food? So you got food?
Yes. There was another one straight up the way to the right, though.
Another raptor?
Yeah.
I do not see it. Hmm. That went well.
Yeah.
When is this one's going to gain 4 levels when he actually tells us to wake up in the end?
Yeah, by the way, I don't see any opening to rocks.
Nor do I, yep.
I see another raptor to the left.
I don't.
Well, I did.
How far down are you looking?
This is like the bushy trees on the left. It's next to a Bronto. What are you fighting?
Spitty bugger.
What the hell is that? That's a parasaur.
What, in the water?
Yeah, it's just popping up and it's like, Nessie? Alright, so I'm way down to the beach. Wait a minute. Is that... No. There's another raptor. Not a scorpion. Alright, what raptor do I want to try and taste to me? Oh. That's a weird looking turtle. Very red. I'm gonna try and entice a raptor around.
Okay.
I think it's biting in the water. It's underneath a turtle in the water. Oh, it's killed one of the raptors. It's killed two of the raptors. God dang it! Turtle killed more. Don't come after me. Turtle has killed, like, several raptors.
I'm currently having to fight compies.
Oh. You having fun there?
Yeah, it's great.
I don't know where our base is.
You broke my boots, you little bastard. Oh, I know I...
This is where someone's been screaming at us every episode, like, it's that way.
Probably.
I see an islet. Oh my god, we went around a circle.
Really?
See, there's a small island. Wait, small island out in it. I think it's small island, top right.
It'd be the bottom right, around the bottom. But that's fine. That means we need to go the opposite way to that.
What do you mean bottom right? It's a small island, top right of the map.
Yeah, that's carnivore island, but there's also one at the bottom right, which is the herbivore one. We are in the bottom right of the map.
But that would make no sense because I don't have it shown.
No, but that's where it's a bit further out. Just trust me, I get the navigation skills down.
You really don't.
It's a bit new. Fine. You go that way, I'll go this way, and we'll see who goes back to base.
No.
This water is really deep.
You don't want to go into it, trust me.
Piranhas are coming!
Move to the raptor! No, not again.
I got him. This is very stressful.
I see a raptor.
Yeah, cross the water to get to it, though.
Well. There's a salmon in here.
Ooh! Ooh!
What?
That little island.
Well, yeah.
They're not home? Or near home?
I don't know. The raptors aren't here. I'm tripping.
I think it is.
Really?
I think it is.
Wait, what? Where the hell are you going?
This way.
Alright, I'm coming. Oh, Jesus. Where the hell are we going? It's taking like 4 episodes to get back up.
Well, better late than never.
Well, I can't exactly name an episode Return Home because it's not really a return home. For one episode, it's more like the returning home for the next 3 sequels.
Return Home, part 1.
Wait, the island is sitting in the mid... Where the hell do you think we actually are?
This way.
I'm out of stamina, so I'm just gonna have to walk.
Okay. I'm nearly out of stamina, nearly out of food as well.
I'll get plenty of food.
Oh, that is a sarco. That is not good.
Poop just flew in the air. Don't notice me. Don't.
This way. Come this way.
Wait, where are you going?
No. You know where I am. I can see you. You can't start. Yeah.
Help.
Where are you?
Coming to you. Got friends.
How close?
About 20. Yeah, sure. Hi.
Ooh, scorpion.
There's 2 of them.
Ooh, there's a soccer behind me.
What? Where?
Maybe he gave up.
Oh, no, he didn't. They're really slow in land, so you can outrun them.
Come on.
Where actually are you?
Oh. I'm running away.
Apparently it's aggro to me now.
Yep, that's good.
Cheeky bugger.
Okay. Heading in the same general direction. Okay. Still going this way.
Where's home?
I think it's this way.
Think.
Think. Problem is, I can't use the fucking map because the sun's behind me. Oh shit, dude.
I'm it is! Genius.
It is! I'm a freaking genius!
You're really not.
Told you. I told you. Look, I got us home.
You really didn't.
I really did.
Yeah, we come home with one raptor when we've probably went for about 10.
We left with nothing. Just remember that.
Oh, I suppose. And it just pooped in the water. That just drank.
Stay classy.
Water. Oh my god. It took us so very, very, very long to get back here. There's been so much death and destruction and so hell much. And... There are so many turtles. I wonder if the beavers built some more dams.
Maybe.
We need to capture some. Oh, hello little guy. How you doing? I'll feed you some food. Do I measure berries? You like measure berries, don't you? Here you go, little guy. Nom 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 nom. While I wait on slow coach here.
I was busy getting stuff. Now we can make some more raptor saddles too.
Yay! Seems like we lost so much though.
Yeah, we did. We did a bit.
At least we know we can then work on getting a smithy and refining forge, should I say.
Yep.
Oh.
Exhausting.
We're back here though.
Yay.
We come back with one raptor. Which didn't we lose with two raptors? We left with two raptors.
Oh yeah, no, we
saddles.
Did leave with two, didn't we? Oh yeah.
You get like a raptor pack properly going. I see names. Hello. Hello everyone. I'm sorry we left you for so long. Pet. 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 Every single one of them's went up a level, by the way.
If not more than one.
They won't. They stop, remember? I think.
No, you can level them multiple times. Right. There we go. Oh, I'm starving. Of course I am. Right. Berries. Nom 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 nom.
I have no wood for the fire. So I put thatch on. There's lots of charcoal. We should fix out stuff in the base, actually.
Yep.
I've got a turtle egg, by the way.
Cool.
Eat it to gain tremendous nourishment or use it for recipes. Or dot dot dot.
Or try and hatch it.
I have some spoiled meat. There we go. Place that with that one. You have loads of wood, I forget that. Right, what do we need for the smithy?
I'll be checking in a moment.
Or refining forge, I need. Oh my god.
What do you need?
125 stone.
Oh, we got it. We've got that.
We do need to actually.
I need 5 metal ingots, 50 stone, 30 wood, and 20 hide.
You will get for refining forge, right?
So we need a refining forge first.
Well, actually, there's lots of stone here. Stone, flint, hide. How much hide have you got?
I've got a bit.
I think that's the only thing we actually need, because I've got the wood. Where's Chinton? Where's Chinton sitting in?
Not sure which one it's in.
There you go. Chinton out. Metal's in here too, so metal out.
Right, we've got a bunch of food cooking.
We do need to build more.
Yeah?
Yeah. We need to like, build the upper floor so we can put the refining board on it.
You want to put it on the top floor?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I suppose all we need to do then is just obviously gather some wood, gather some more stone, and...
Yeah, we have hundreds of wood, by the way.
We have enough wood?
We've got 100, 200, 300, 400, 500.
Yeah.
All I need is 40 more hide and I can make the refining for it, so... Where did the flint go? Where's the flint?
I've got some flint. There's some flint.
Give me. Oh, wow. Okay.
What else do you need?
I need 40 hide and that's it.
There you go.
Crafting the forge. It's crafting. Yeah, I'm done. I have a forge looking place. We're putting it in here.
Whatever you want.
Or up here.
I need some wood.
Are we putting up here?
Yeah.
How do you turn things?
I'm not sure.
Look! Odd!
Hey! Right, now I need some spark powder. How much flint have you got left?
41.
Okay, whack that in to here.
That's a lot. That's a lot. Flint in.
Okay, can you go grab some more flint?
Maybe. I'm trying to get rid of stuff in my inventory to make sure I can move. Should we end the episode there, though?
Yes, I think we should.
Guys, we shall catch you next time. Thank you so very much for watching, though. Bye-bye.
Even though it's very stressful.